It's Egypt's biggest excavation in 100 years. Archaeologist Dr. Zahi Hawass is here to explore the last great tract of wilderness in the Valley of the Kings. His mission, to find a missing tomb from Tutankhamun's royal line, filled with treasure.
We are looking for a royal tomb, hidden in the silence and the mystery of this unique valley.
Finding an intact tomb would be absolutely spectacular, mind-blowing.
It would be the biggest thing in the history of Egyptology.
150 workers will dig for 6 months.
We really haven't seen anything on this scale before.
In temperatures over 100 degrees, they need to move thousands of tons of rock and rubble in sweltering desert heat. And they'll do it all by hand. To realize Zahi's ultimate ambition.
It is my dream to discover the tomb of the famous magical queen, Nefertiti.
It's like a wall to hide something.
The marks. This is an entrance of a tomb.
There is something here.
Look, look.